There is no Soviet domination of Eastern Europe, and there never will be under a Ford administration.